President Monroe vetoed it as being unconstitutional. How fortuitous that this DeWitt